FA Cup tie against Man City. I'm not gonna play it. I'll only play the final since I already won it. And we drew. Is it a replay? Yeah, replay. Correct. Well, we got West Ham now coming up. Oh,
steering it into his own net. 8 minutes remain. 2-1.
Ref. What?
That's the final whistle from the referee.
Get in. Nice one. Well, they did have to do some defending,
but all guns blazing in attack.
Okay, a poor man of the match. Nice.
In fifth, Tottenham Hotspur.
Okay, we got Man City now.
In sixth, Liverpool with 51.
And this is the replay, so I'm not even going to play it.
Newcastle United with 46.
Oh, wow. Yeah, there we go. We're out. Here's Man City, to be honest. We got Everton. Let's play against them.
features Sunderland, they play Everton. Well, no one's on the end of that cross. Sunderland, Alan, what about them?
It's where the...
Could be a goal.
The save.
And a corner given by the referee.
Oh, close.
I think the manager of the visiting team is a sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. There's a chance.
Oh, save again.
Very well, and the goalkeeper was strong. Looking good, this move.
Damn it. Oh damn. What? Ball just went to. No, don't tell me he's injured again. Oh, great, there we go. He just came back. And he's already injured. Again, sprained ankle. What the hell is going on? Oh, what a save again.
Got in the way, great block. And in he goes with the tackle. Ross Barkley. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Wow, well that was something allowed to play on with the advantage. Could be a goal.
This goalkeeper. Oh come on. Oh my gosh. I don't know what my defense was doing. Well it's too much, Kurt.
Can't believe he actually tried a shot.
Straight in sharply. Ready. Great opportunity.
Get in, finally.
What a great chance. It's a chance.
Come on. Oh my gosh. What? Oh my gosh, come on. Should have scored.
He's got space. Oh, off the post.
Oh my gosh, wait. I didn't know what's going on. We just get mad.
And such quality in the build up and a brilliant finish. That's the end of the game. The referee has called a halt.
How's Marius man at the match? He did nothing, just one assist. We lost 4-1. Okay. Got QPR now. Second last game. Actually, I think I might need to fix the team. Callas, nope, should we choose the core? Oh, I think the port's still injured. Rodriguez. Collado. Belfodil. Sterling. Yeah, they win. Yeah, that's the team, the first team. Put Mandarin on. Great, that's not good. Let's go. Oh, come on. Come on, Chamberlain. Damn it.
Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner.
Oh my gosh.
Cross coming in.
Oh Come on. What?
Well, that's the first goal. Here's the opportunity.
Oh my gosh.
Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play. News of a goal from elsewhere. Alan McInally. 1-0 here as the halftime whistle goes. At halftime, we have got a run towards Oxlade Chamberlain. He's got space.
Come on. Get in, Chamberlain. Get in. Need that lead. Come on. Come on, what? Should we not? We have a lot of players. Oh no. Why did I not get rid of Belfodil?
Stays out. Been a thrilling game here, and there's still he's in the clear.
Oh come on, where's the defenders?
Too easy, but goodness me, he's hit the ground running.
Yeah, he came with a big
and now can he score?
Come on, Tom. One. Damn. Just need to survive one more game.
It's all over. They kept right on to the end
roll
of the
back.
And a happy ending.
Okay.
Not much to split the two sides, but I think the
yep, and this is it, final game. All we need is a win or draw and we won the league. That's all. We've actually about to win the league. It took almost three seasons to actually win this league. Port is still injured. Great, that's not good. We'll be back by next season. And yeah, that's the first team we play with. Let's go.
Features Sunderland and they face Southampton. It's a chance.
Oh.
Keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. Southampton's corner. Goal. He missed it.
Oh, what a save.
Goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. That's gone for a corner.
Oh. Yes, get in, G.
Well, had to wait a little while for it. They would have liked an early goal.
Ho ho, get in. 2-0.
Well, party time to begin. Alan attacked the game. They've been far superior to the opposition today. He's made a clear chance for himself.
Oh, what a save.
Time to see that, the goalkeeper. Good save. It's a chance. Could it be?
Oh, what a save.
But I don't know how. It will be.
The fullback failed to deal with the cross from the left, and he took full advantage to count and pod the ball.
They will be champions.
Yeah, they're holding it together. They're playing okay. Not spectacular, but another 45 minutes, they'll be fine.
At the start of the game, he suggested a scenario at half-time like the one we've got. They'd be delighted, wouldn't they?
I think so. I mean, where they pass the ball.
That cross unable to, in the end. Tried to steer it in.
Oh, nice shot.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. What a chance here. Lots of
oh.
Made the save, but
oh, come
there.
On.
It's made, and now they great opportunity.
Come on. Oh, what a goal. Let's just do some substitution now.
Oh, well taken.
His voice and
he goes for goal. Real tough piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Oh, what a save.
Such a powerful shot. But he made sure that the net wasn't required behind him, and he headed it goalward. And they've scored again!
Get in.
Well, they're dominating now. Big chance. They've got the ball back through. Ah, he takes the shot, and they've scored!
Ah, great.
Setting the standards here. They have done it. They have won the league title.
There we go.
Well, you've got to look at them over the course of the season.
Yeah.
Well worked.
For the Premier League.
can't believe it's been about 9 months since that first ball was kicked.
Wait, I don't know why Collado is captain. He's too young to be captain. Should have been Chamberlain.
It's been a brilliant occasion. All credit to the organisers for the way it's staged. It sets it up.
Should be Chamberlain holding that trophy. He's been here since the start. Need to change the captaincy.
You can look back to your big moments, the big occasions, and know that you played your part, you played well. Good team, aren't they? And I think there's only better times ahead for this group of players.
Who's top scorer? Oh wow, Sterling. So Sterling actually beat Martial. Oh my, I'm surprised. I'm actually surprised. He actually got top scorer. I thought he was going to be Martial. My. Chamberlain was 11. Didn't do that good. Unless he got assists. Oh, 19. Oh my, he destroyed it with the assists. Clean sheet, Diallo with 10. Yeah, what? Wow. Sterling did really good. Amazing season. Yeah, we didn't do good in the Euro League at all. We did actually alright. We got quarters.